The Bible, God's special gift to us.
Your Bible is God's gift to you. When the Word becomes an integral part of your being, you begin to see the truth in the Word. There is truth in God's Word. When Jesus was being tempted, he did not cry to Pharisees and Sadducees, "Help me, help me." He answered by quoting the internal Word of God. The book you are carrying is a book in the hands of many, but holy book in the hands of few. When the Bible becomes holy book in your hand, it becomes a tool. The Word of God is the tool in the hands of Holy Ghost. Instrument, weapon. When you are sick, you call the Word, you get healed. When you are poor, you call the Word, you are blessed. When you are being demonized, you call the Word, you are delivered. It becomes a tool, instrument in your hand. Ask God, draw me close to you. Draw me towards you.
The Bible, God's special gift to us.